Hi, I'm Kirsty Meakin from Nail & Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do a design under the nail, which will look like it's actually on top of the nail. And we're going to use the amazing holochrome powder. That's why I'm wearing the gloves, because I tell you what, that stuff gets everywhere. So I have here a nail I've already created. So have you, oh.
Yeah, your hands fart.
I'll fart your hands.
Oh God, I find that so funny. Does that make me really childish?
Excuse the farty hands.
Sorry.
Okay, anyway. I was saying, I have already created a clear stiletto nail. I've used warm beige at the back, and obviously I've used clear at the front here on this free edge. I've sculpted it out. I mean, it looks pretty nice like that. It looks pretty cool, doesn't it? Like a clear, transparent nail. But no, we're not going to leave it like that. That would be really normal. And we're not normal, are we? We're going to turn this nail over. I'm going to make sure it's nice and clean. Going to use the gel residue wipe off solution under that nail. Make sure it's super clean. I feel like I'm doing an operation. You need to put your hospital gown on. A little bit of backing paper from the sculpting forms. Waste not, want not. May as well use it. The mega gloss. Mega gloss. Not just mega gloss, it's mega gloss. Dotting tool. I want you to put this in the lamp as quick as you possibly can so it doesn't fall. Okay? So with the mega gloss, we're just going to do some little dots. And then pop that into the lamp for me for this amount of time. Then we're going to use top and base, thinly, just where the free edge is. You need to do it extremely thin. I'm literally dragging off any excess. And then I want you to pop that into the lamp for me. What we're going to do now is use a dry, lint-free pad. And take off the sticky layer. And we're going to get the chrome. Rubbing the chrome in. Now I'm going to seal that with top and base. So I like it, but I don't think it's hollow enough, so I'm going to do another layer of hollow. See what it's like. So I'm going to wipe that sticky layer off again. Dry. The dry pad. More hollow. I'm going to actually seal that now with Mega Gloss. Pop that in the lamp. Yeah, that's loads better. So you can see the hollow more in that nail now. And you can still see the little droplets as well. That looks really cool. And it's quite quick and easy to do that. Let's finish this nail off with some cuticle oil. So I hope you all like that little design I did. We made a few amendments as we did it because I've not done it before and I wanted to try it. I wanted to see if it worked and let you learn by my mistakes. So two coats of hollow is the way forward to do this holographic pigment chrome droplet design. See you next time, everybody. Bye bye.